been a while. I've missed this segment. It is time now for your favourite cooking segment, Australia. It's Ding Dong Does Dinner. If you could cook with anyone today, who would it be?
Orlando Bloom by the sound.
Well, you know, I would say that we have the next best thing. He's sort of from that part of the world. His favourite dish to make is homemade pizza.
Who is it? Who is it?
Let's bring him out. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
It's Ding Dong Does Chris Smith, everyone.
How are we?
I'm really well. Good. Is this your recipe then? Because I didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, true.
This is usual.
Yeah, this is one of three things I can make.
And it's healthy too.
Beans on toast, chicken stir fry, and this.
All right.
So what is it?
It's pizza. this is healthy pizza. So the way I use it.
What are they?
They're just like pita breads. So they're a bit thinner than the normal base that you would get on a pizza.
So much healthier.
Which makes it a bit healthier. And I went for whole meals too.
How have you been since you've come back from the jungle?
I've been good. I've been really good. Yeah.
Have you?
I've been eating a lot more of this. That's for sure.
You were fabulous in that. You really were.
Thank you.
And was it a good experience?
Yeah. Yeah, it was good. I'm glad I did it. Would I do it again?
No.
Maybe not. I'm glad I did it the first time, though.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
I couldn't do it. I couldn't eat all that stuff that you had to eat.
You would have made it fun.
You haven't tried this yet.
So what's first?
All right, let's go.
A bit of tomato paste?
No, barbecue.
Oh, barbecue.
You've got to keep it different. So tomato is just so very typical, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like everything you do.
So barbecue sauce.
I don't have much of a point of difference.
I hope you go right to the edges. I hate those pizzas where they have the crust and there's no taste on it.
It's my pet hate. I'm actually going to put extra on the edges just for you.
Thank you. That's lovely.
There you go.
That's lovely of you.
Do you two need a room?
Give us that flour back.
Next
up, it would have to be the cheese, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Oh, cheese. I thought cheese was on top.
No.
Is this controversial?
Is that right?
No.
It melts on the bottom, everyone, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm happy to go bottom or top, whatever, Chris.
I asked for that, didn't I?
You really did.
I did.
Okay, so what's next? So we've put on the cheese.
Do you want to put one of those on? Going to handle the chili.
It's getting hot here.
You burn yourself.
For sure. It's getting
the way you two are going, I need them both, I think.
By the way, do you know Orlando Bloom?
No, and I don't know the young lady that he was with either.
No, well, have you ever been to the Chilton?
Sadly.
Chilton House Hotel, what was it?
She deserves a promotion though.
Yeah, it
does. I was watching backstage. It was.
I think she was very friendly.
Yeah, she was very friendly.
So does he.
Extra service. The turndown service really takes on a different meaning over there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Basil leaves.
Spinach.
Or basil goes.
So baby spinach, which is good
baby
for
spinach,
iron and all that sort of
very
thing.
Very good. Popeye couldn't have been wrong for all those years, could he?
Mm-hmm. No. Oh, it's spinach.
What did you think it was?
I thought it was basil.
No, spinach.
Baby spinach. We're the parents.
I feel the pressure about eagerly.
You know when they talk about baby peas? I think, what about the parents that they've taken those baby peas from?
Bit of red onion, love that. And
nothing repeats more on you than red onion, does it? Ever.
No, but it's nice
true.
Going down.
It is. And prawns. And prawns.
The whole Orlando Bloom story set this off, or is this regular?
You have that effect on women, I think.
So how did you?
And older women as well.
How did you come across this recipe, Chris? Is it something you used to make in your footy days? Is it a good kind of model food? What is it exactly?
No, I actually stole this from a friend. Oh. So I went around to.
Now you should don't go and put your hands on near your face or your eyes. Now.
Don't go to the bathroom. Yeah. That's the worst part. As a man, that's the worst thing to do, trust me. I've done it. It's not good. It does not end well. It does not end well.
Right,
here we go.
Prawns on the top.
Wow. Evenly distributed around, yeah?
Now, would you now put a little bit of extra cheese on that top so you get...
Would I?
Yes, would I?
Glass
would
eye?
I don't want... Would I?
Personally...
That's a joke.
That's an old one, isn't it?
Yes, he
would
knows,
I but... personally, no.
Okay.
But you can. This is for you.
So once it's all made, how long do you chuck it in the oven for? And what?
It's usually about 12, 30 minutes. So I don't have the longest attention span when it comes to cooking. So the quicker and easier, the better.
I think I like the base because I like things crunchy.
Yeah, nice thin base.
Can I have one without a prawn, please?
Sure. Do you want to feed it to Chris? She never eats anything on this show and she just ate him alive.
That's good, isn't it?
I think it's the company. That's delicious.
That's good, isn't it?
It looks amazing. Before we let you go, darling Chris, we just have to ask you, our hearts broke yesterday for all of the people of Manchester. Oh. We know that you're a good Manchester boy. Mm-hmm. How are your friends and family doing back there?
Well, it was a long day for me yesterday, obviously the time difference. My family and extended family are all okay. I had good friends who I played rugby league with, his sister then, and their kids were there. They all came out unharmed, very shook up, as you would expect. Yeah. And it's just terrible. And it's got to stop at some point.
Yeah.
It's not, you can't be targeting, you know, kids at concerts and knowingly doing that, and there's nothing acceptable. I mean, Manchester's very strong. It's been attacked before, and they do unite extremely well, and they will do that. I've been looking on Facebook and Instagram and everything, and there's all these pages that are going to try and rebuild the city instantly and rebuild the community. So the support is definitely there. The fact that it happened is heartbreaking, really, really is.
Yeah. Well, we're thinking of everyone.
Yeah, we are. Love and thoughts.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Gorgeous Chris Smith, everyone.
Thank you.